gorgeous landscape that we're going through. The Asturian Mountains near Quiros.
Sí.
And ¿a dónde vamos ahora?
A Teverga.
Ajá, Teverga. ¿Es un pueblo pequeño?
Es un concejo.
Oh,
dentro
okay.
de Teverga vamos a San Martín.
Oh,
o a la
okay.
plaza.
So we're going to a region called Teverga. ¿Y qué vamos a hacer? What are we going to do?
Primero comer.
Ah, first we're going to eat. Yes. What time is it now? It's about 2:30 in the afternoon. We've been biking, we've been hiking, we've just checked out an ethnographic museum. And I tell you one thing, my stomach is starting to growl right now, that's for sure. Yeah, let me show you my two Spanish local experts and friends. Here's Tito. He runs a company called De Porventura. All sorts of adventure travel, from hiking to biking to canyoning, caving, what was the other one? Snowshoeing. I'm forgetting a few.
Eso.
Muchísimos deportes.
Eso.
And here is, there we go, Estefania, who's been coming along. She is actually a sports and English teacher, right?
Yeah.
And she occasionally, I think, works with Tito, especially when they have English-speaking groups coming through. And we've been having a fabulous time here going through the Asturian Mountains into the deep, authentic Asturian mountain country that hasn't really been touched by foreign tourism all that much. So anybody that's interested in visiting the real Asturias, the way it was in the past, we went up to a mountain village